First this morning, a dramatic escalation in the war over plans to introduce plain packaging for cigarettes in Australia. International tobacco giant Philip Morris is today launching legal action to stop the government in its tracks. But this morning, the Prime Minister told 10 News it's a fight she's not prepared to lose.
Now, I'm going to remove all branding so every pack looks the same.
It started with an aggressive advertising campaign. Now Big Tobacco's upping the ante. Philip Morris, which manufactures brands such as Marlboro and Peter Jackson, is igniting a legal war. The company says it will be seeking the loss in value of its investments in Australia that will result from plain packaging, and the damages may amount to billions of dollars. But the Prime Minister says nothing will weaken her resolve.
We're very confident in our measures to put plain packaging on cigarettes. What that's going to do is discourage people from smoking.
There's a lot at stake for Philip Morris. It's concerned that governments overseas will follow suit if Australia's laws prove to be effective.
The Australian arm of the company is owned by Philip Morris Asia, which is based out of Hong Kong. So the company will argue that the removal of its logo will devalue its intellectual property, and this will be in breach of a bilateral investment treaty between Australia and Hong Kong.
Health Minister Nicola Roxon says its legal advice stipulates that governments are entitled to act in the interest of the community, and plain packaging legislation is based on advice from the World Health Organisation. Leah Craven, 10 News.